Disney Store has a new arrival. Duffy, Mickey's lovable bear. To keep Mickey Mouse company during his long sailing voyage, Minnie made a teddy bear for him and filled the bear with happy memories and love. Now Duffy has travelled to Europe, and cast members from Disney stores have taken photos with him while taking him to explore the many beautiful sights. Duffy's first stop was to Scotland, where he tried to spot the Loch Ness Monster. His next stop was England, where he visited the seaside. In London, he saw all the famous sights, from Big Ben to Buckingham Palace. While in Wales, Duffy enjoyed the green countryside. In Northern Ireland, Duffy saw the docks where the Titanic was built. Duffy picked a four-leaf clover in Dublin while in Ireland. In France, he loved the Eiffel Tower and Notre Dame. Next stop was Portugal, where he loved the beautiful sights of Lisbon. It was very warm in Spain, and he saw many lovely cathedrals. Over in Italy, Duffy was amazed by the ancient architecture of the Colosseum. Germany was an exciting place to visit. He even took a trip to the Brandenburg Gate. Duffy visited Antwerp in Belgium, which is well known for diamonds and Belgium chocolate. While in Copenhagen in Denmark, he saw the docks where many cruise ships visit. Duffy had an amazing visit around Europe and has many photos with his new friends to share. Where will you take your Duffy? Visit disneystore.co.uk.
Thanks for watching. Click now for more fantastic shows or subscribe to keep up to date with the latest Disney Junior YouTube clips.